Hi, this is Jack Bhandari from Coldwell Banker Universe Realty, and I also represent BC Vision Political Party, which is a provincial party. And in last election, we placed almost more than four candidates. And this time, we're going to place 85 candidates or whatever number of seats are in BC. I was born in Marla House, Jalandhar on March 12, 1966. And my dad was a school teacher, and his name is Tarlok Singh Bhandari, and he lives with me here. And mom is Harpajan Kaur Bhandari, and she's a housewife, and she raised us. And then I have one brother and two sisters. And brother has three kids, and sister has three, and the younger sister in the middle has three. And their name is Major Singh, Shelly, and other sister Dolly. So I have a wonderful wife who's not only beautiful but also dutiful. Her name is Jitendra Bhandari, nickname Anju, and beautiful two daughters. So older one is Gurleen Jini Bhandari, who's doing psychology in fourth year. And the younger one is Lavaleen Bhandari, who is the CEO of my company, Coldwell Banker. And she especially talks in a sign language and also fed by tube, but very active, technology-wise and socially, very, very active. And I'm blessed with the large number of family members, because my grandfather, Krishan Narayan Singh, and grandmother, Surjeet Kaur, and maternal grandfather, Mahinder Singh, and maternal grandmother, Gurdyal Kaur. So we are blessed with over 200 cousins. So my parents sent me to a private school, Janata Model School, where I did my fifth grade. And thereafter, I went to Bhargav Nagar for sixth grade. And then from seventh to 11th, I studied in Khalsa, Lalpur Khalsa Higher Secondary School in Jalandhar, where I also got kind of a dharmic religious education too. And thereafter, I joined DAV College from 1982 to 1987. From 82 to 85, I did my Bachelor of Education with Geography, Sanskrit, Economics, and English. And then I did my Master's from 85 to 87. In English literature. So I loved Joan Byron Dunn, because the Shakespeare's, you know, so Shakespeare's love stories, you know, and Byron never spared his teacher. Loveless love, lifeless life, I read back home. And then after 1987, I opened my own institute called Indo Coaching Center, where I taught from grade 10 to grade 16. So English speaking classes. And also I did MA Political Science and Bachelor of Education from Montgomery, Jalandhar. And then I did MA Part 1 History. And then I moved to Canada, so on marriage base, on February 22nd, 1993. Coincident happened so that I got married, so in Canada. And my wife and we had arranged come love marriage, and she was a teacher in my institute. So she was teaching math, and I had 3-4 other math teachers. So then when I came here, so she sent me a book to study for driving. So I read that in a plane. When I landed here, the first thing I did was the test. But credit goes to my wife, because she did what I requested her. So after getting the driver license, so I worked with at Moxie Restaurant and with Gill Brother Roofing, because my brother-in-law was working there. So in 93, then first job I got myself at Pizza Hut as a cook, and in the very first year I saved around $3,000. Then I did a banking course at Compu College. So among 12 students, I was the only luckiest one who got a job in a credit union known as that time Delta Credit Union. Then I worked for a few months in that credit union. Then I worked for 2 days in a brick because I got fired in that credit union because I was too smart for them. But I thank them because I learned the skills rather than being mad at them. So then I luckily I joined Edelweiss Credit Union in Vancouver, Victoria Drive, 33rd and Victoria Drive. I used to go there, but they loved me because it was run by Germans. And after World War II, so Germans were, facing discrimination. So they treated me very nicely. I got promotion after promotion. So coincidentally, I joined American Income Life because my younger sister, she got married in Italy. And with her kids and husband, she moved to Canada. And one of the insurance agent named Rajiv Arora, who came to sell a life insurance policy to my brother-in-law, where if you get little injury or you pick up a table, then you can just go to doctor, you get $250. And my niece got injured, so I filled a claim form, and then she received a check, so in the mail. That really surprised me. So then I joined American Income Life. I quit banking, and also I had a airport cab. That time I was doing part-time with a bank job. So then I quit both jobs to join American Income Life. And then I became number one in North America in just a span of 2 months. Because they trained me well with a script. They first gave a script to memorize, then they made a video. And the same script, so I spoke all over BC. So technically, education paid off. So I went to New Orleans from the company convention. And I also went to San Diego with my wife. And thereafter, coincidentally, I quit that company and joined London Life. And then I became Rookie of the Year in year 2000. I went to Hawaii with my wife with a prepaid trip. And where Al Gore, that time the candidate for the president, was the speaker in year 2000. So many coincidences happened in my life. I never planned, but thing happened. So in 2002, so I did a real estate course. So with the real estate, you can't work in the insurance industry with London Life. So I had to quit that. So then I opened a company called USAFE Financial for the insurance. And then did a research course, and I met a guy named Harpreet, and with him I opened a school called Helping Hands Institute of Learning. He was teaching math, I was teaching theory. So by God's grace, so we helped over 2,000 realtors for last 14 years, which is the almost 12% of the total real estate industry in BC. And they sell over $1 billion real estate every year. Because my motto was, anything you are good at, share with others. So I feel really good when your own students outsmart you and outperform you. Because if the son is known, because if the dad is known by the son's name, his coming to this world is fulfilled. So I believe in just doing it. I never made a plan. I just make things happen. Two things happen, either good or bad. If bad happens, you have an experience. But you never regret in your life that you have never done it. So this philosophy I call Chak De Fateh. So I had a Chak De Fateh show in TV, and with Vision, with Shah, with all other with KBOS, and then I had my shows JB's Khatiya Mithiya, then I acted in Teri Meri Duniya, and that TV series became very popular. And then I also acted in Afwahein, and then we also I acted a very good role in a movie called Work Weather Wife, which was shot at my house and in my office. The young producer director Harpreet Sandhu, he did a good job. And So I became somebody who not only go to the theater to just watch the movies and produce something so with other people can watch. And my goal is that anybody who's born with a dream, I will help them to fulfill their dream. And there is no age for that. People say I'm not too old. You never grow old. Your spirits remain the same as long as you remain in the high spirit. As long as you live for others, then you never die. Otherwise, you're living dead. So in 2002, when I did this school, so then we opened a real estate company called Apex International with Harry Sharma and Sam Thind. And then after 6 months, so Harry Sharma gave us the option to either buy him out or he'll buy us out. So we decided to buy him out, and then we got a franchise called Century 21 Apex International. And then we had around 300 realtors. Some reason partnership broke up. Then I lost my company to my partners. But I never gave up. I opened a company called Omex, worked 6-7 years hard again, and then got a Coldwell Banker franchise. And then we have now more than 200 realtors in our company. And our company was, so as a team, was ranked the number 2 in 2015. And hopefully we may rank number 1. And we aim for that this year. So the key thing goes is basically that what you are good at, you multiply. You share your knowledge with others. Don't keep it to yourself. Keeping it to yourself, technically you fail yourself. Because once you merge with the universe, your skills go with you. So to inspire the young kids and anybody, I do the awards gala night every year. And we give award to helping hand students, those who graduate from real estate, mortgage broker, insurance brokers, also top performer in the real estate from Coldwell Banker. So our company name is Coldwell Banker Universe Realty, which is studded with the stars like Jack Dhillon, like Gurmeet Dhillon, like Raman Mann, Ravi Kalia, and many more. So everybody is a star for us. And then we have performances, like Russian performance, Greek performance, Indian performance, Bhangra, and too many other things. So make sure if you have a time, or if you are a real estate agent and you want to become a millionaire, so then join Coldwell Banker, because Coldwell Banker Universe Realty is studded with stardom. So we have a Christmas party and award gala coming on December the 7th at Grand Taj Banquet Hall, 8388 128th Street. And where the top performer realtors and bankers and their family and friends will participate. And this program will be studied with Bhangra, Russian dance, Greek dance, belly dance, and awards and scripts, jokes, full of entertainment. And for kids, there's a Santa, and then there's a painting and bungee jump. So anything where the kids become happy, and also the photo studio. So if you are a real estate agent and want to join a company, just come attend this Christmas party, then make up your mind. And also there's a good news for all the people from all around the world. I have an immigration company, it's called One Vision, One World, where your family, friends, your kids, or your nephew, nieces wants to come to Canada on immigration basis as a student, as an investor, or as a nanny. So just feel free to call us. So Canada is a land of opportunity. So if a JB so can come from India in 23 years, if I can do wonders, I can establish over 25 companies. It means any kid born here or anywhere in the world can make it happen. What you need is hard work, so honesty, integrity, attitude of chak de fate, mean dare to share, and equip yourself with the technology skills and use them, and also duplicate yourself. Don't hold the secret to yourself. That's the first blunder we commit, is number one, laziness, number two, procrastiness. These two things take us backward. So just live in the present and make it happen. So if I can make it happen again and again, you can do that too. But if you want, so anytime, so you have a problem, just give me a call. Believe me, it's work better than 911. There will be no ambulance. There will be no fire brigade. There will be no cop corps. It's only JV's call. So now there's a good news. We have a travel agency called Omix Travel Services Inc. where you can travel anywhere in the world. I'll make sure when you go to India, you go through 2-3 countries. So there are 207 countries in the world. Get you a good deal with a good meal, and you will go through all the continents.